The Tanyang destroyer was built in 1939. And her predecessor was actually a Kaiju class destroyers who made by Japanese Navy. But after war they gave her to the Chinese. In terms of weapons, she got 3 Pew Pew guns and 2 very long range torpedo launchers. If you want to win in arcade mode, it will be much difficult to play her. First you need to capture those base. After that, fire all your torpedoes like a boss. So you can make sure that everyone will hit your torpedoes. Also, be sure to keep a certain distance while you launching torpedo to the enemy. Because you are not an American destroyer and your armor is very weak, I can tell you that your ship will have 90% chance being sunk before you launch the torpedoes. Anyway, let me show you some of my great example. But if you want to win in expert mode, you must stay very vigilant while you driving the ship, because there are many players want to sink your Tanyang. Hiding behind the island will be a good choice to stay alive. And remember, whatever happened, don't even capture the point without your teammates for cover. Otherwise, your result will be look like this. But if you think it's impossible to win, you can give a try to request your teammates go capture the point together. I know it's a suicide mission, but at least the victory is yours. Also, be sure to pay attention when the enemy fire at you, so you can have enough time to try your best to dodge the shot. If you think you can defeat the enemy without capture the point, here are some tricks for you. First, fire on an enemy ship, and you will get his attention. Then go to the nearest island to avoid the enemy, so he will come and get you. While he is coming your way, go use ramming speed and launch all your torps. This is how you use your Tanya and Destroyer to win a battle. If you enjoy this video, like and subscribe please.